My name is Sarah Prophet. I'm a summer intern here at Gladstone, and my area of research is the interactome of the small heat shock proteins. There are certain small things in your body that are related to disease, and in order for us to cure diseases, we have to understand what causes the diseases. And there's so many things in your body that could be going wrong to cause a disease that it takes hundreds of thousands of research scientists to find the one thing that could be causing a disease. So my job is to find that one thing for one certain type of heart disease. I'm actually from Iowa, and so that's where I grew up for the most part. Well, my dad is a math professor, and my mom is an adjunct faculty member in the math department, so they're both math teachers. And I was definitely not scientifically inclined as a kid. In fact, when I went to college, I first went for music, and I went to school for about a year in a conservatory for piano performance. And I knew I did not want to stay at this conservatory, and so I was taking classes that were in the college and not music classes. And I just started taking more biology, and then I was like, okay, I'll do this. And then I got lucky that I like loved it so much. So we find, instead of using like a person, which is so much stuff, you know, we have to use a model of a person and a model of a disease. So in this lab, the model that we use for disease is just heart cells. So we take heart cells and we go from there and try to find the little piece that's causing a disease.
This is DAPI nucleus training, okay? And what's happening? What's this?
By looking through all of the things that we think could be causing the disease and testing them until we produce that disease in the model. We could look at that, you know, what did we do different than what's healthy? We could find a drug that would stop that change from happening, and that could hypothetically prevent this disease state from occurring. I love that you could never get bored at work or bored studying any sort of science. It's not like you're gonna someday be like, okay, that's it, I know biology now, I'm a biologist. So it's always like obviously ever expanding. I think that there's a similarity in that you're never, okay, now I've played all of the music that there is to play. You never reach like a ceiling in what you do with music, and you never hit that ceiling with science either. When I was first starting to take more science classes, I felt like I was an odd one out in that I didn't know I wanted to do science for like a career, and a lot of other people knew that. And so it felt like everyone else was kind of had a jump start or some head start that I didn't have. But this internship has been incredible. I've been exposed to things I would have never seen as an undergrad. So that's been awesome. It's definitely been invaluable. It's stressful sometimes, but that's part of working in a lab. Yeah.